New westbound lanes on I-10 opened this morning between Ruthroff and Orange Grove Roads in the northwest Tucson area, putting an end to frontage road detours on major widening projects there. ADOT says the reconstructed lanes on I-10 are meant to improve safety and relieve traffic flow. Crews are still working, though, to rebuild the interchange at Orange Grove, which is expected to open in the next several months.